finally, another 440 Midland compound departs. Miles north of St Pancras on the Midland Mainline lies Elstree Tunnel, another favourite location for the cinematographers. A Stanier Jubilee 460 is first to emerge. The date of these scenes is thought to be during wartime. In the opposite direction, a Stanier 264 in charge of a suburban train. This is a Fowler. A Jubilee. Watch out for the two horse boxes at the rear of this train, headed by another Jubilee. Fowler tank, number 2328.